Good morning, Saxton family. How are you guys all doing today? I hope you're having a fantastic day. You got a smile on your face and you're ready for a brand new video. Welcome back to the daily vlog. If you're not yet subscribed and part of the family, well, what are you doing with your life? Hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, and never miss out any videos I post here on the channel. And speaking of videos, Jake actually reacted to my apology video. And I watched his reaction video. He literally just posted it. And to be honest, yeah, he didn't accept, and I can't blame the man at all because that was a half-blank apology. I'm going to say a half-poop apology because you can't really say the other word here on YouTube. And it's just, I just, you know, wish he saw yesterday's video where I got the right advice from my mom, and I'm trying to make things right, guys. I know some of you guys in the comment section are going to be like, but Jeff, listen, I'm trying to correct a situation that I made, and I'm trying to fix a problem. So I think the right thing I'm going to do today is just go to his place and talk to him face to face and be like, dude, can we hash this out? Can, like, we actually correct this problem? Because I'll admit it, 100% I'm at fault, and I want all this to end. So I'm going to take my mom's advice and go there and talk to him. I mean, I feel like I've given him enough time, but I think the right thing to do is just go and just talk face to face. Anyways, do me a favor, drop a like on this video to help wish me luck with the situation. I'm just trying to correct the problem that I caused, and Jake, man, I don't know how many times I have to say it, but I'm sorry, dude.
Hey, Mike, whatever you do, do me a favor, don't burn down your house, okay? All right, I'm going out of town, so I'll miss it. So don't do it, okay? Thanks. What a guy.
Well, there's his car. As you guys can tell, I'm here at his apartment complex now. It's time to go face Jake and try to apologize. I mean, sad that he didn't accept my apology, but I can see why, because he reacted to the wrong video of my apology when I ended up making another video and realized I need to man up and apologize and accept what I've done and hope he can accept my actual apology. Yo, Jake, listen, I just wanna... Seb, open the door, dude. I just wanna apologize to Jake.
Jake's not here, dog.
Where is he? He just posted a video like 30 minutes ago.
I just can't believe you're here. This is funny.
Where's Jake, dude? I'm trying to apologize.
Jake. I'm about to call Jake.
Dude, no, you don't need to call Jake. Where is he?
He's not here.
Dude, he just posted a video 30 minutes ago.
Well, you're 30 minutes too late. He's not here.
He's not?
No, dog.
Well, dude, can I come in real quick just to talk?
For what?
I need to apologize to you, too. I need to apologize to you, too, Seb. Seb. Just, can I please come in,
I'm
dude?
I'm just gonna play
dude,
with you right
it's
now.
Pretty hot outside.
I'm
can
just
I just
gonna play with you because, like, you're type annoying.
Bro, no, listen, I'm here to apologize to Jake and also you for what I've done. Like,
all right, come in.
Thank you.
And you can check. Jake's not here.
I wasn't gonna even ask, but, I mean, obviously, this just not bloody. So he's not here at all? Do you mind if I check in the...
Go ahead.
Okay. I mean, like, dude, like, I have your permission. I have your permission.
You have my permission.
Okay, that's all I need. No Jake. Nothing.
Bro, dude don't want to see you anyway.
Well, listen, dude, like, I made a mistake, okay? And I realize that, and I'm here to apologize. Like...
Apologies.
Yeah. Well, dude, listen. I realize I was in the wrong the whole entire time, okay? I'm here trying to make good on my mistakes to become a better person than I was yesterday. Listen, I saw his reaction video. He didn't accept my apology because, you know what? It was a half-assed apology, that video. But yesterday I talked to my mom and she made me realize something that sometimes you just gotta work things out. That's what I'm here to do.
That's true. That's true. All right, well, I apologize for what happened. I'm saying that with a smile because I never take anything seriously.
I get that.
Like, you know that. But I do apologize. for whatever I said that was wrong. But you got.
But no, dude, you don't need to apologize. I get it. You're sticking up for your boy, dude. Honestly, it was my fault.
Understand, like, I didn't know. None of us knew you were here. That was like the creepy part.
Well, yeah, dude. Listen, I should have asked for permission for that, but the video. But the big problem. I almost called you Adamir. You're not even Adamir. You're just his brother, Sebastian. The big problem with all this, though, is the fact that I posted a video that I should have never done. I broke my friend's trust, and I'm trying to get it back. Obviously, he's not here, and I'm trying to make good. So,
where?
You say he's going to be back home tomorrow?
He'll be back.
Yeah, can you just do me a favor?
Tomorrow, tonight, something.
Can you just do me a favor? Tell him I was never here? Because I'm going to come back then tomorrow with the peace offering.
And just do it. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, because listen, my mom told me this idea is to try making peace. Like, I was like, oh, so, like, you know, bring flowers and chocolate. My mom's like, no, how about just pizza and soda? So don't tell them then that tomorrow I'll be back with...
And you know what? As a peace offering to help you out, I'll even help you pay for the pizza.
No, dude, you don't even have to do that. I mean, I got it myself, like...
I watched that video after Jake's video. Like, we were watching it, and a lot of shit went down, and it was bad.
Yeah, dude, and it's all because of me.
But, like, and here's the thing, man. The one reason I was, like, really mad was because the fact that I kind of, like, I've known you, but I haven't really, like, known you. I just got to know you, and I thought you were, like, type chill. I don't have...
Listen, dude, also, like... Listen, I'm also a creator, so we do stupid things... to make videos. I mean, right. Come on, you've noticed. You know that. You've been in content with Jake before. I mean, what about the one kid that did a razor blade with a fidget spinner against his hand?
Stupid.
Exactly. So you do stupid things. Exactly. Wait, so you understand my point.
What?
Anything for views. So listen, I was never here. I just want, you know, to come here and apologize because, honestly, after thinking about it, I'm in the wrong the whole entire time. Right. And... I just want to kind of get back to how things were before all of this, and I saw his reaction video. Obviously, he was not happy about how I went about that because, you know, I had a half-assed apology, and then I said there'd be hell to pay, and literally that was just me trying to, you know, get him to make a deal, but...
Weird. So. Well, like I said, he's going to be here late tonight. Or tomorrow. He went to a wedding, so.
Alright, man, well, nice seeing you then.
My guy. Oh, you.
Nice. Hey, you might. Oh, actually, I saw donuts over there. Are they fresh?
You can have
one. I can actually have a donut. Yo, what kind of donuts do we got in here? Oh, sad man. I mean.
By the way.
Yeah? What? By the way, what? What's funny, dude?
Those are Jake's.
Bro! What?
You.
I'm just gonna put that there.
Ew! Nah, eat it. It's okay, I'll tell him I ate it.
Oh, thanks, man. I mean, I appreciate you taking one there for the team, like.
Alright, yo.
Yeah,
I'm for real. I'm sorry.
So am I.
Just don't let it happen again.
Oh, I got you.
Please. Mm-hmm. No, like, don't let it happen again, because that was, like, not only was it. Weird,
disrespectful.
But it was creepy. Yeah, and it was disrespectful. It was like, I was like, what the, like, we could have been, like, chilling. We could have, like, talked to, been
you guys could have been doing things to each other. I get it.
No.
What?
No.
Why are you laughing at that?
We could have been talking business or something, and you could have gotten it on your vlog. And you know what I mean? Like.
Yeah, I know.
So.
Well, listen, man.
I'm just saying.
Thanks for accepting my apology.
No problem.
So thanks for the donut.
I'm a forgiving person.
Just don't tell Jake I was here. Yeah. I'll see you later, man.
Alright, later.
Hey, make sure these doors stay locked. I'm joking. That was a joke. I'm joking, bro. Okay. See ya. Zeus! Hi, Poppy. Hi, you're such a good dog. Guys, I love having Zeus here ever since we got him. What's up, Willow? Hi, Rex. Aw, I love all my dogs. Hi! Zeus, do you want to go swimming? The pool's open. Yeah, you just... Alright, here, ready? Give me a paw. Okay, I still gotta work with you on that, but... I love this dog. I'm so happy that we got him. Hi! Oh, okay, you're running to go play.
But that's going to wrap it up for today's video. If you guys enjoyed it, do me a favor, hit that like button. If you're not yet subscribed and a part of the family, well, hit the subscribe button too and turn on post notifications. Never miss out on a daily vlog that we post here on the channel. But Saxton family, I love each and every single one of you guys. Do me a favor, remember to stay positive. Remember to keep a smile on your face, because so is the most important thing. As long as you're positive and you always got a smile, anything that's going on in your life that is bad can always turn out positive. That's at least what I hope, and I'm always trying, but past few days, it hasn't been working out well. I mean, I don't know. I don't know, honestly, what to say. So, thank you guys for watching, and until next time, it's been your boy, Jeff, keeping it real. I'm going to log out. I'm going to peace out, and well, peace. Yeah.